some. It's deep and it is gone. Cubs lead 4-3. Rizzo in the air, towering fly to right. And if it's fair, it'll go. It is a three-run homer. Cubs take advantage of the back-to-back walks. And Rizzo takes Flaherty deep.
Yeah, I'll handle this.
Drive out into center field. It's deep, and it is gone. He figured him out. Pops up the bunt, and Rizzo will let it drop. Out there, and for some reason, Herrera gets caught in the rundown. He's out. Balls, no strikes. Rizzo to right. Way back. On the Budweiser sign. Tie ball game. That one didn't need any help.
Absolutely pulverized.
Lefty, that baseball. Center and it's deep. Ball back at the wall. Home run. Three of them here in the third. 4-0. A high drive to right. Way back there. Cubs lead. Two-run homer. In the top of the inning. Cue shot off the end of the bat. Smothered by Rizzo. Out at first.
Fowler bounces to first. Rizzo's coming home. Where they got the out on Goldschmidt. He has the green light. Oh,
that one apparently just missed. What a close one's hit.
He walked in. Cubs lead 2-1. Field this entire inning.
Clearly it hurt.
High drive to right. Did he get enough of it? He did! Two-run homer! Cubs lead in the third.
Well hit out to left center field toward the scoreboard and gone!
High drive to right. That baby will go! 2-0. In the right, Zobrist and Hayward will score. 9-1.
Blowing out the right field at 30 miles an hour.
A bunch of grand slams this year.